It's been a lifelong dream, honestly.
I love Colorado, and Aurora just seemed like a good city to work as a police officer. It seemed like I'd get into a lot of calls.
It's a growing department, so I know there's going to be a lot more advancement opportunities.
The sense of community in this department, my wife, it scares her. You know, they did a real good family academy, so they got to go through some of the same things that we went through. Just to teach this is how good their training is.
I did not realize how much officers actually did. You just never know what it'll unfold.
It's different every day, and I kind of like that excitement.
The hiring process is long, it's frustrating. It's not just an instant, put in an application, boom, you're hired and you're a police officer. You go through the testing, the written tests, the physicals, the backgrounds. I mean, you gotta be willing to put in the work.
I mean, this job's open to anyone who's willing to try hard. Everyone made sure we all stayed together.
Your family will look up to you and be like, man, he's really doing something with his life. I mean, that's for me the best thing about being a cop.